Hi everyone, it's Elise from offthewalldogs.com, and I just wanted to show you the box. This is the Honest Kitchen turkey recipe, Keen. It's called Keen is the name of the flavor. And this is what we've been feeding our dogs for the last couple of months. It's human grade food, dehydrated, and it comes in a box like this. It's just a little bit larger than a cereal box, and it's dehydrated food, so pretty much I think lasts forever. And the dogs really love it, and I feel good about feeding it to them because it says no preservatives, no byproducts, no fillers, no wheat, corn, soy, no GMO ingredients, cage-free turkey in it, turkey and vegetables, all the vegetables that are in it. And you just add warm water, and that's it. So I feel really good, and the dogs seem to have a bounce in their step. We have an older 17-year-old dog, and she really gobbles it up. So I think it's good. I think it's good food. We also... Oops, sorry. Let me show you the other thing. I also, we have a 9-pound min pin, and he's a picky eater, but he really does eat the Honest Kitchen if I give him a small amount. So it usually ends up being under the amount that is recommended for his size and active. He's very active. So I usually leave a bowl of this on the floor for him all day. Small breed chicken and pea formula. And it's Nutrisource. And we sell both of these dog foods locally. In Tucson, Marana, we deliver dog food, and we sell it and we deliver it. So we carry the Honest Kitchen dog food, and we also carry the Nutrisource, and plus several other brands of food, Nature's Logic, and we have From. We only carry very high quality small company brands of food, and so contact offthewalldogs.com, visit our website, or call us at 520-661-4038. But today I'm going to show you how to mix the food. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to show you how our min pin is 9 pounds, and our old senior dog is under 20 pounds, probably about 15 pounds. So what we're gonna do, here's the food, this is what it looks like, is it says on the box, here's the box. I don't know if you can read that or not, but for their size of dog, they each get um, A quarter, a half a cup to a cup a day for our senior dog. And a quarter to a half a cup a day for our min pin. So what I do is the min pin, Ricky, he only wants a little tiny, small amount. So, and I give I feed them twice a day. So I'm going to just do half a cup, or a quarter of a cup, a little over a quarter of a cup for our senior dog, and then our little dog gets a little under a quarter a cup. And I've already boiled the water. It's cooled down, and so I'm going to put it a third of a cup. We use filtered water, so I pretty much boil it, and then it cools down. So then I just do this. It calls for a third of a cup of water, and sometimes I add a little bit more water because still seems a little dry. So, and as I've read too, that with the foods that have the grains in it, you might need to add more water to it. So I'm mixing it up, and it thickens up right away, really. And it's very watery right this second, but it's gonna thicken up. And it's